Money, but he's ready to spend it in Switzerland.